we get at the Boysenberry Festival?
Don't know.
So today we are going to get some souvenirs. But it has to be Boysenberry related. So let's go check out the booth and store. Let's go.
So this one here looks pretty cool. Look. This is what it is here. We got a bunch of lip balm. We got some Boysenberry bombs right there for the back. We got little gift bags here too. Here we have some lotion, some soap. So if you're at the Boysenberry Festival, this is the last weekend of the Boysenberry Festival. So if you come on out, come check out some of these booths, man. They're pretty cool. Brody, come here.
Buy something here, so let's just check out the Boysenberry. So here's a hat right here. Now here's a little plant. Here's another hat, and then here's another hat. Here's a bow. Here's a lot of stuff. A lot of bows right here, and then look at this. We already been to this booth. If you haven't seen it, description down below.
You can find some honey. Some honey. Some Boysenberry honey. You come over here, watch out, because we got some live beehives. Alright. Just like you said, this is the last week of the Boysenberry Festival. Go ahead and check out this one if you really enjoy honey, but watch out, because there's live bees here.
At this week, they have dragons and all kinds of cool stuff. And for our cousin Joshua, Green Bay.
Then we have this booth here in the corner, which looks really cool. Check this out. Battlegrounds. You guys play that one game. Look, Mortnite. What else do they have? Rick 1. So they have a bunch of awesome art here and stuff. You get mini prints over here. All this cool stuff. I mean, I would never get this. Oh no, man, just checking stuff out. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. And I mean, this stuff is really, really cool. Look at this one. The Clown with No Frown by S. King. That's funny.
Look right here. Here's a Pennywise one and a Pokemon one. And then here's more. This one sold out. And then here's some more. And then here's funny ones. Die cut stickers.
The Babadook.
If you haven't seen The Babadook, it's a pretty scary movie. You've never seen it. If you have Netflix, go check it out. And so on these mini prints back here, I really liked them, so I think I'll go buy three of them. Let's go get them. So I went and got three prints. This is one of them. We have an It one. We have this one. This one is pretty cool. I like how Woodstock is supposed to be a Groot. And then the last one is this one. Now this one, I'm not gonna tell you what it is. If you know what this picture is supposed to be of, what this mini print is supposed to be, go ahead and leave a comment down below. Let's see who gets this one. And then here we go at this booth. Have some beef jerky, some nuts, and some candy. So if you're here this weekend, go ahead and stop on here. They have a couple of free samples of jerky. So here we go, at the stand right here, you have a thing called the Creeper Reaper. I'm gonna try a sample, and I'm gonna let you know if it's hot. You know, woo, that beef jerky is really good. Creeper Reaper, though. This is the name. But it's really good. If you like spicy stuff, definitely come right here and get yourself some of that Creeper Reaper stuff. It's delicious. And this place right here, they are here every, during the Christmas time, during every festival. They have the best peanut brittle you will ever have. And only during the Boysenberry Festival do they have stuff like that. Boysenberry saltwater taffy. Oh yeah.
That's the stuff I wanted. Peace, love, and Boysenberry.
And you know what time it is. You know we love the 1980s dance party. Yeah. So let's go get this.
let's go check Fiesta's dance party.
All of a sudden with your right hand. Here we go. Right, left, palm, palm, shoulder, shoulder, hip, hip, waist, waist, hip, hip, shake it. Tilt to the right and right, left, palm, palm, shoulder, shoulder, hip, hip, waist, waist, hip, hip, shake it. Tilt to the right. Somebody on the dance floor, and you're gonna dance like, can I borrow you for a second? Like this, guys, check it out. You're gonna hold hands like so, and dance in circles. Let me hear you guys. Okay. Guys, when I... And then, you are gonna switch, but partners, you get another chicken. And then switch partners. Are you ready? You got it? Yes, okay. Here we go, let's do it, man. Everybody, come on, right here, okay?
Flick your shirt. So yes, they are only here during seasonal events here at Knott's Berry. Boom. Boom right here. They're monster mashup right there. Go ahead and go check them out. Boom right there. Tell you the truth. I like what he does. I like stuff he has. You gotta go check out Monster Mashup, dude.
I wanted the original taste tester shirt, just like Sophia's.
That we're just talking about is that right there.
I got my shooting pants. Thank you for joining us in the Boysenberry Festival. Hope you enjoy all the video. Till next year. Hope you enjoy the video. To make sure and hit that like button if you liked it. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe down below and be committed. Bye bye.